the WWE drug and behavioral policy now, I would assume, is call people the N-word, do drugs, do it while driving, do it while on a monster truck, do it while on a plane, just don't join AEW.